right, everyone, so we have a very special guest with us. This is the mayor of Asquerade. Would you like to say a few words?
So I just wanted to thank everyone for coming out tonight, and especially for Albert for inviting me here tonight, and for the Alliance of Youth Leaders of the United States for putting on such a wonderful concert, and especially for raising money for all the hurricane victims on behalf of the town. So it's a wonderful thing that you're doing. I'm so glad that I could be here to support you tonight, and I'm looking forward to hearing the music. Thank you.
So the first performer for the second half of our concert will be Bach-Meghan Jin on the piano.
Hi everyone. So the piece that I'm going to be playing is Bach's Prelude and Fugue No. 9 in E major from the Well-Tempered Caviar, Book 2. So preludes in general are kind of more free and lyrical in this Baroque time period, while the fugue is more focused around a theme or subject that's repeated throughout the whole section in multiple different voices. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
Howl's movie Castle came out as an animated movie in 2004 from the story of a wizard named Howl trying to help the girl named Sophie on her adventure to return to her former youth and beauty. The main theme of Howl's movie Castle was composed by Joe Hisaishi and has been translated into a violin.
Thank you. Hi. The Swan is a movement from the Carnival of the Animals by Camille Saint-Saëns. The Swan is very beautiful and very, and then it was the foundation of the ballet called The Dying Swan. Thank you.
Thank you. everybody. My name is Austin Lee, and I play the violin. And I'm a sophomore at the Dumbarton School. And this is Sean Lee, who plays the cello. And he's currently a junior at the Northumberland High School. And next we're going to be playing a tango called Una Cabeza, composed by Carlos Gardel. And this song may sound very familiar because it's been used in countless of movies, such as The Sound of a Woman or even in Schindler's. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Alright, so the next piece I'll be playing is Chopin's first ballade. And the composer Chopin is really well known for his beautiful and lyrical Polish music. And this piece is no different. He writes about a tale of love and death during the Spanish Inquisition. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hello, I'm Daniel, and I'm also a violist. The Bach suite that I'm about to play was originally written as a solo piece for cello. It's widely recognized as one of Bach's greatest musical achievements. This classic prelude from Bach's suite 1 that I'm about to play has been translated into viola.
So our next piece is the theme for the 1993 movie Schindler, and it was written by the composer John Williams, and he's basically written every movie score from Jaws to Star Wars. So you probably will recognize this music. And I'd like to dedicate this as a tribute to everyone who's been negatively impacted by Hurricanes Harvey or Irma Maria. So I hope you guys enjoy. So to conclude our concert, my brother and I will be playing Johannes Brahms' Fifth Hungarian. And if you don't know this name by piece, you'll probably recognize it when we start playing. And if you listen carefully enough, you'll probably be able to hear a band of gypsies dancing along. Hope you enjoy.
Schindler concert, and thank you so much for coming. We're so grateful to have all of you here, and we hope you enjoyed our music. It's been wonderful seeing the overwhelming support that we received during our preparation for this event, and we would like to thank all of our donors again for their generosity. We hope that all of your contributions will help make a difference in people's recovery efforts.
Also, we have refreshments and fellowship all over there, so please join us there afterwards.